puts me in a good humor.
Yes. I hope he has the same effect on the opposition.
Good morning, everyone. This is Henry Hall speaking. We begin our program with Music Has Charms.
Love came along and gave me a song to open your heart to me. Love knew that soon our two hearts in tune would take up its melody. Love must have seen what music could mean to young hearts in harmony. All love had foretold that one day I'd hold a proof in my arms that music had charm.
Marjorie! The injunction doesn't start until 11 tonight. Up till then, they shall have all the dance music I can give them. Oh, that horrible noise. Jack, do shut the window.
It's far too hot, Mum.
Well, if you don't stop prowling about, you'll be hotter still.
It's my nerves.
It's disgraceful. That girl's simply doing it so that you won't be in a fit state to give evidence.
I have a good mind not to go to court at all.
Do you think they'll read my letters?
What sort of letters did you write? Were they quite, well...
Quite what?
Were they quite?
I don't quite remember.
Well, you ought to.
You ought to have shown me those letters before the lawyer took them.
Why? Were they the sort of letters a nice girl should have read out in court?
I don't remember.
You've just heard Music Has Charms. And now we're going to play...
Good old Henry Hall.
Who's he? Oh, him. You ken he's good company for me.
No. You know, when I get back to civilization, you're going to get the best and biggest set that money can buy.
Will it get Moscow?
Well, what do you want Moscow for?
I dinner, but it's what they all ask.
Well, we've got a lot to thank Henry Hall for.
Yes.
God must have seen what music could mean to young hearts in harmony. For love had foretold that one day I'd hold the proof in my arms that music had known.
the program by the BBC Dance Orchestra, directed by Henry Hall. Goodbye, everyone, and here's the next time.